Thank you. want to just go through a bit who invented the ceiling and maybe suggest the one inventor, because many inventors would have tried to invent the ceiling and the happy ceiling, and somebody else picked up the ceiling and what's going on. So the recommend saying the ceiling is just to see if the weapon or engine will rock on some lines of front water and put the mines, and they were just to get around it. Then we found that the other thing to do is to get a room, so we took it around them, we made up the earth for them, and they were pulling from dust and from steel and water, and the water was full of the steel engine to a particular location, but the two of the people are strong, and then it was free by the water as well. And then one minute, I think it was a farmer, seems to realize that there are times a farmer has the color for the field. So the lack of dust the ground, the engine was there, and with the whole of the field engine was in the late 1800s, right through the 1940s. And they made a huge contribution to the industrial development, certainly here in Britain, and all the other ones. The main manufacturer of that, one of the old manufacturers, And any new steam engine is going to your particular location, so you have to get out of the future by rail to the destination. Some of the canopies and the chimneys have to be removed because they really do three bridges once made it on that train. And many of the people who are in the same way, 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 the people who